So today we've got a yoga workout video. Namaste everyone. So today is a little bit of a strange, different video, but first of all, going to be starting off to meditate. Now, I normally don't actually do yoga workouts. Matter of fact, most of these, I guess you can say, like triggers / workouts you're gonna see in this video, they're just very random. Yet they are very interesting and intriguing regardless. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Now I'm actually pre-recording this video, as you can obviously see during the day. I just finished recording this video while I'm recording it now. But I don't really think and assume that these are actual like yoga workouts. I think these are more like workout routine videos. You can search like thousands of these videos on the platform on YouTube, but decided today to do my own like workout video, yoga obviously. Now fun fact that we used to actually do this, I'll get you guys now, back at judo. I don't think I ever mentioned or told you, I think I mentioned before, but I don't think I told that I used to be actually at judo. I don't know what belt I was, I sort of forgot, but I was really good. Well, I'm not trying to get ahead of myself, but I was club champion, I think once, and I got defeated by this guy, Mitchell. My god, he was very good. He was small, like my height, but he was just much more faster than I. Much more aggressive, but what he was lacking that I didn't have was technique and defense. Now we were both very defensive, right? But attacking, I guess I was really the one that he attacked most. He was like, my god, that was a fast little boy. They used to obviously attack faster, but I was defensive. I think a little bit better than him, but he was a pain in the butt, could you guys know? And we used to do these stretch outs before like the match against him. I think he defeated me the second time I was at him, because the first time I had won, and I think he came first on the club, which, oh my god, he was very good though, yeah. And these kind of things I used to do right before the match. I used to always get very nervous, and just thought some meditation would really work. And yeah, as you can see, it looks painful. I don't have actual any yoga clothing because, well, I don't think yoga clothing is really a thing. I guess just a random outfit that you just throw on, and then I guess you just go with it, right? Now one thing that's very interesting is about yoga, especially for like pregnant women. Pregnant women, obviously. It helps relaxing you and your baby, apparently. That's what my mom told me when she was still pregnant with my little sister. You guys know that I have a little sister. I think most of the people that are on this channel know. I've got a little sister called Hayley, and this is like one of these, god knows what, but these are great moves. I mean, Michael Jackson could never, obviously. Justin Bieber could never, and I don't know why I was tipping God's name on this mat, but I was acting like I was pretending that my microphone was there, and I was just tapping because the mat actually makes good sounds. That this video is recorded during the day, obviously, as you can see, and I'm recording it in my parents' room because, well, the best lighting is in their room, I've noticed, and like spacious wise, because as you can see, the mat at the end, right, the end of the mat, right, you see like this weird square wooden, like two ball things, like thick ball things, right, that actually used to be a wall. So there was basically, if you can get what it is now, used to be a wall space, goddamn wasted away. You got this nice spacious house, and then you goddamn got this piece that's not even used. They broke that down, and as you can see, you've got some clothing in the background, give you a kiss. Just because you're Justin Bieber, you don't need a kiss. Got some clothing in the background, which I do apologize for. I didn't really care where to do this. My mom doesn't do yoga anymore, I think, because, well, she's gotten a little bit older, I suppose. Less flexible. And also, I guess, just time-wise, doesn't want to do it as well, because she works a lot of hours with her work. A lot of times behind the PC, these moves look really crap, but I guess you guys know these moves are done by a professional me, and there I am just reconsidering, why am I doing this? This better get goddamn views, this video. I'm not doing this for nothing. No, I'm just kidding, you guys liking the content right now, and I'm very glad you guys are liking the content. I'm very happy that you guys are liking it. Yeah, like I said, this used to be like a war thing, and there wasn't anything. It was, I don't know if it actually was ever like this, but I don't understand why other side of my room is like filled with my stuff when I move out. For those who do not know what I'm talking about, I bought a little house a couple of months ago. Still building it. So I'm just temporarily living with my parents for now. But, well, what was I talking about? My god, yes. So the lighting in this room is perfect because it's... What am I doing? Oh my god, Keegan. And there you go, you passed out. The lighting in the room is perfect because there's an equal amount of light that comes in, so like the camera picks it up perfect. It doesn't like pick it up too much or too low. The frames per second are good, 60 frames per second. I wanted to shoot this video in 4K, but I've realized with like the 4K videos in dark, they tend to become a little bit too bright. I've realized, so let me know down in the comments what you guys prefer, like quality wise. I know I think quality is highly likely important, but I've seen with a lot of like ASMR artists, not just ASMR, but a lot especially, they just do standard 1080 or 1080 60 frames per second. I do 4K on purpose so that you can choose if you want 1080 or you want high quality. So that's why I do that. But I also noticed that 4K takes in a god awful amount of space on my PC. This video, if it was 4K, 6GB, at least 4GB, I know that for a fact. And this video will probably just be 2 or 3GB, because it's 60 frames per second, and it's smooth, but I personally enjoy 4K more, because it just feels like it's got more frames, which it probably doesn't, because 8K is definitely much smoother, but, you know, I guess it is what you prefer personally, you know. I think enough talking, let's just do some hand sounds. In the next ASMR video. Peace out.